around the corner. So I know that there are many other things that you could be doing, and we are very grateful to have you here with us. It's one thing to rehearse this music and play it for ourselves, and an entirely different thing to perform our music for an audience. We are thankful to have you here with us. I'd like to ask you a question. How many of you have never heard a bell concert before? Okay, I didn't expect there to be many hands tonight. Since this is sort of our home-based concert for this season, I'm going to skip a lot of the traditional talking points that I do, so a lot of the history, a lot of the stuff about the bells, I'm going to skip because they know all my jokes. So I can't say them because it just doesn't land the same. If you have never heard us perform before and you have questions, please hold on to them and come find me after the concert or our assistant director or any of our bell ringers. We would be happy to tell you more about what we do. But I will get booed off the stage if I go through too much of this stuff. So I'm going to skip it for tonight. There are several pieces in this next sort of block that go really well together. So I'm just going to get to those. And I hope that you can sort of relax and settle in and enjoy the music for now. And we will talk about a few themes later on. For now, just enjoy the music.
Thank you. Thank you.
fortunate to have an assistant director, Miss Anna Nelson. She helps make all of this possible, and she also directs our junior high and middle choir at the Asbury Belleringers. She will be directing the next 2 seasons of the program.
Thank you.
wanted to take a moment to sort of celebrate everything that we've got going on right now. Since 1963, over 400 ringers have participated in the choir. We recently celebrated ringer number 499. Woo!
Thank you.
We have one more piece in our program, and before we end, I would just like to reiterate my thanks to all of you for